From Lawson's main website, you can access student email through two different portals. First, and probably the most the fastest way, is through the student portal. So I'm going to go ahead, the top left, you can see I'm over here. Go ahead and click on student portal. And that will pull up, of course, the portal, and you can see email right in the center here. You can access email that way, or you can just click on current students. And what you'll see is a secondary way of getting to the student portal. So it's just going to, you know, take you there. So either way, it's really up to you how you would like to access it. So I'm going to go ahead at this time and click on the icon, student portal. And one of the things I want you to draw to your attention, if you're a new student, please follow the instructions for logging in. They are very detailed. If you have any trouble, just refer. If those instructions don't work, what you can do is just go ahead and click on the help desk right here, need help, and our help desk will help you. So I'm going to go ahead at this time and click in. And what that's going to do is take you to a login page. So I'm going to go ahead and type in my full email address. As you know, for all students, your username for your email is your actual email address that Lawson assigns you. You can't use some other email address. It has to be the one that's a unique email address that Lawson State has assigned you. It is the first initial of your name, your last name, and the last four digits of your student ID number. Sometimes it could also be the last four digits of your social. So if for some reason you're trying to figure it all out, try both and see which one works. Okay, so first initial, last name, and the last four digits of your student ID number. You may ask yourself, well, where would I find my student ID number? You can find your student ID number through your student suite account. It is also printed on documents such as your degree plan, a copy of your schedule. All of that information is housed in student suite. And or if for some reason you're having trouble logging into student suite, you can always, if you're on campus, go by the registrar's office and they can print a copy for you, or you could go by the library or the space center and you can print a copy of those documents in those locations. Your password as a new student is a default password, ABC12345*. And again, that's on that page that we just left, the directions. So everyone has the same default password. One of the things that you need to be aware of as a new student, when you first log in the very first time, the system will prompt you to set a new password. And the only thing I'll say about that is that please set a password that you're already using. So that'll be very easy for you to remember instead of creating a unique password that you've never used before, because it's likely that you won't remember what password you set. Okay, and that's it. If you have, again, if you have additional questions or you get stuck with logging in, please contact our help desk.